Hello again, Rabe. Let's move to lesson number 4 in our student book. Let's look at the chart in question number 2 and number 1, sorry. Pay attention and remember that these charts are very important. They are very, very important. They shows you the words when they are adjective and how I write them when they are adverbs. And here we have the rule, القاعدة. The rule we said that most adverbs end in ly, bad, badly. And we said the adjectives that end in y, we change the y to I and may add ly to make it like happy, happily. And don't forget the most important one is the irregular, words. حكينا good, fast, early, late. These three charts are very important, okay? So we are already done with question number 2 on page 10. Let's move now to question 3, 4, 5 in page number 11. Let's start reading the question. Look at the Bayer Orchestra. Write 4 sentences about how they are playing and singing. He wants you to look at these 4 characters, these 4 bears. They are Bayer Orchestra. Orchestra, it's a team. It's a musical team. Okay? Musical team. They sing, they play the piano, play the drums, etc. Okay? They are a musical team. We are going to describe how they are playing and singing. Okay, so I made an example for you. Number 1, the bear is singing loudly. The bear is singing loudly. Okay, the bear is singing loudly. And you will continue the rest of the question. So you are going to say the bear is singing and use an adverb. The bear is playing, etc. So you need to continue the rest of this question by yourself. I made number 1 as an example for you. Okay? It's really easy. Look at bears and then write your sentence. Okay? Let's move to question number 4. Write about yourself. Write. Your time to write about yourself. And look at box number 1. What's the title? How I do things. How I do things. Here, in box number 1, you're going to talk about yourself. Box number 2, how my friends do things. You're going to talk about your friends. As well, I made an example for you. Let's see it. I play tennis well. I'm talking about myself. I'm describing how I do things. And I use the adverb well. Okay? I play tennis well. You can say that, for example, I run fast. I wake up early. I sit quietly. So talk about yourself, how you do things using adverbs. Here, the example in the box, how my friends do things. My friend play tennis badly. Badly. I'm describing how my friend play tennis. My friends play tennis badly. How? They played badly. So أنا هون وصفت الفعل play badly. Play badly. استخدمت badly لأنه في عندي فعل أنا بوصفه. ومنكمل. Write examples. Okay, you need to do 2 examples in this question. Okay, let's move to number 5. Write the adverbs from the adjectives. It's really easy. So here he gave you the adjectives. You need to change them into adverbs following the rule. بدي أغير هدول الصفات حولهم لظروف باستخدام القاعدة. القاعدة بتحكي معظم الصفات رح أنهيها بالواي ما عدا الصفات التي تنتهي بواي، بدي أحول الواي لآي وأنهي بالواي وما أنسى الارجولر adjectives. Let's see. Let's read them. Hungry, sad, lazy, careless, beautiful, careful, late, quiet, slow, noisy. Really easy. They are really easy. So do it by yourself and send me your homework, please. Good luck, everyone.